Now, it is my pleasure to introduce the timekeeper himself, the president of Marvel Studios, Kevin Feige!
Hey, everybody! Pat, how are you? Hello! Paul H! Wow. Wow.
Kevin. Kevin, we love you 3,000. It has been 3 years, over 1,000 days since you have been on this stage. How excited are you to share the next steps?
I'm unbelievably excited. I love that cold open that you guys just watched. 3 years ago, we were here, and it's been a hell of a long time since then. And there were moments where I thought, maybe that's it. Maybe will I ever be in Hall H with all of you ever again? I mean, the answer, thank God, is yes. And now, you know, let's talk about these past 3 years from a Marvel perspective. When I was on this stage in 2019, we introduced Phase 4 of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. And believe it or not, almost everything we announced that day has come to fruition, and you've all met characters like Shang-Chi. You've all met amazing new characters like the Eternals, like Yelena Belova, and the Red Guardian, and Agatha Harkness came into the MCU. You met Miss Minutes, who kicked off our entire program today. Kate Bishop, Maya Lopez, Kamala Khan, and even a brand new Captain America in Sam Wilson. And since we were here 3 years ago, we added a few more things to Phase 4 that you know about, of course, a movie called Spider-Man No Way Home, and a show called Moon Knight, and of course, Ms. Marvel, and now, believe it or not, we are approaching the end of Phase 4 when She-Hulk Attorney at Law comes out. And this November, Phase 4 comes to a close with Black Panther Wakanda Forever. This phase has been about resetting the MCU, about meeting all these amazing new characters, and culminating as we get to Wakanda Forever. But what's fun to do here is to talk a little bit about the future. And to talk a little about, and you may be saying, well, if Black Panther is the end of Phase 4, what in the heck is Phase 5? So I thought we'd spend a few minutes going through what we have in store. You know that Ant-Man and the Wasp, Quantumania, kicks off Phase 5 on February 17th. We've got, coming to Disney Plus, Secret Invasion. It is an honor to say that finally, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 comes out in May. We are shooting right now our new series for Disney Plus, Echo, and I can't wait for you to meet all of her characters. We're in production on The Marvels, the sequel to Captain Marvel 2. Loki Season 2 is shooting right now. The film that we announced at the end of our last panel, Blade, starring Mahershala Ali, comes out November 3rd, and we start filming this October. Our series Ironheart is a part of Phase 5, shooting right now. We've already talked about Katherine Hahn, amazing, returning in her own series, Agatha, Coven of Chaos. And I am very happy to confirm that Sam Wilson will be appearing in the next Captain America film, which is called Captain America: New World Order. And rounding out Phase 5, we have a series on Disney Plus. This is very special. It is going to be an 18-episode first season. 18 episodes. Daredevil: Born Again. And starring in that show are two people I hope you've heard of, Mr. Charlie Cox and Vincent D'Onofrio. And Phase 5 will culminate, I'm taking you guys all through it right now. The end of Phase 5, July 26, 2024, with this. Phase 5, and we will go through the team another day. There are many more surprises to come.